Ready.
Rose, Spock is on the loose. Just don't throw a pet on that sucker.
It's every other throw. So the first one, if you don't get thrown over, you know you're going to get thrown. So just turn around.
Oh, that's spicy. Take the tiny dogs to Aiden if you can.
Yeah, you eat them then.
And don't run around too much.
Even the Ravagers' pets are bloodthirsty.
He always ended up beside me somehow.
Spocky don't heal so easy.
I there you go. That's a cue. Let's go.
Raid buffs again?
Yep, raid buff again.
Okay, now somebody pull these damn ads off of me.
Everyone, even ranged.
So the first hit we drop something.
Why are you dragging him? The circle's right there.
Where's
that, that cleat going all over the place?
Cleat's all over the place. Blue phase, you know. Run and get out of the blue AoE phase.
Damn that cleave. So I have to put the AoE over here.
Get out of the AoE.
What the fuck am I supposed to do with this goddamn barrel?
Bring that. Kick it off your bar. Kick it off your bar if you're done.
Oh my god, the cleave.
So are you taunting on cooldown?
Yes.
Yeah, if you're taunting on cooldown, yeah, because he gets frisky.
And are you two guarding somebody?
You might wanna, who's pulling off of you? Who do you see going to when he that's who you wanna guard?
I see him swing there a couple times.
Whoa, watch the cleave.
Why is there a guy attacking the ads? Jesus Christ.
Settle down, settle down. Let's just kill this guy.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I've never ran the barrels before.
No, no, the DPS guardian.
You, she's talking about the guy. Oh my god, Cleave's hitting it as a wife.
No, it's not. He's at 33% and we're all at semi full health.
No, I mean, I've seen all the blue and then I seen the Cleave coming that way. I figured we was gonna all die.
Yeah, I saw the feed.
Did everyone
I got worried.
See that too?
I saw it. I got worried. It hit me too. Was a 26k hit.
And it wasn't just that. Then you had all the AOE to try and mess to get around.
We'll get him.
Yeah, whatever. We recovered well.
Why is he behind me? And he hit me 25k right now. Just keep me up, Amber. That's all you need to do, alright? Just keep me up. Please.
Alright, I'm standing in a freaking AoE.
Get the hell out of
it then. Oh, yeah, I was, but.
I'm putting a hurting on this guy, yo.
Here's the circle.
Use what circle?
One closer to you.
I was standing right in the middle of these assholes.
Dude, they nerfed this a lot, man. Back in the days, that would kill me. They nerfed it. Oh my god.
I was standing right in the cleave. Did you see that?
Turn it around.
He keeps jumping off me. I just taunted him. He turned.
I know he's an asshole.
Yeah, I didn't taunt. I swear.
I know he's an asshole.
Look at that guy.
If we get through,
like,
this,
we're gonna
laugh.
Get through it. We can.
Like,
that
everything is freaking gone wrong.
Can't believe there are 3 DPS on Bulo and one guy's like Leroying the fucking ads.
Is he dead? Yeah. Oh, ass.
Funny. I don't know. I think they either our gear protects us a lot better or they don't hit as
they
hard.
Nerfed it.
I've seen a whole lot of stuff that would have caused a wipe.
Yeah, me too. I was shocked. The cleave?
Literally, the cleave was hitting all of us, and there was blue everywhere. We were all running through the blue and the cleave, and we lived.
We'd have all been dead. Like, seriously. Running straight for me, yo. You saw that shit, right? Because I pulled the AoE. That was funny.
Who doesn't remember Torque?
I don't remember nothing.
Pleasantly, no.
Just wait.
I got this panel.
There's a tank swap.
Yeah, it's what?
Sick of you,
how many
sick
stacks?
Of you, sick
yeah.
Of you.
Yeah.
I don't remember how many stacks it was, though.
One. When you get it one time, that's it. You gotta switch.
All right then.
Hearing a guy like screaming or something, pain.
Yeah, just scream when you get a debuff. Just scream. It looks like the sage thing.
The debuff is like a tiny guy in a smoky kind of background. You'll see it on your debuff thingy.
Okay.
Just call it out, and he just taunt immediately. Watch out for fire, 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 fire.
And remember, get the lasers on the floor really fast.
And don't kill the repair droids.
Yeah, and do not kill the little bots that we send out.
So be careful of AoEs.
Yuki, I guess, what are you on?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can get the other panel. I'll get this panel. And we'll send out the droids.
Okay. Don't forget to cleanse.
And well, I'll try to cleanse, and if mine's on cooldown, then I'll tell you about it. Oh, and don't forget, he already said it. I was gonna say, don't kill the bots.
Shoot laser.
Sick of me.
Oh my god, you're out of range. I about lost you.
Sick of me.
Teach lasers.
Sick of me.
He hadn't even destroyed a panel yet, has he?
Yeah.
Sick of me.
Did he bust that panel?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm sending out a droid.
Sick of me.
You kidding me? It's gotten way easier.
I told you. Can't stop the AoEs from hitting us though, so.
Well, no, but I can keep aggro off of you. Or try to, at least.
True enough.
Somebody, Tucker, get these badges, go!
The clay's on
right there.
AoE. up on us.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that's the AoE thing, okay.
Yeah, right about now, you're rethinking this whole plan of yours.
Okay, it blows up and it hit me with AoE.
Just run to people. Run to people.
You thunderheads! No one takes all those ravages and lives!
See, something's hitting me. What the hell was that? What was it? I want to know what it was. I don't see anything around me.
Oh crap, I'm all in the fire.
That I saw.
Very good.
Rejiggering for optimum dispatchment.
Are we fighting mass or black? Fighting the small part, right?
It should be in between, right?
I don't know what the hell's going on.
Everybody should be on master. Okay, on blaster.
Thank you.
What's the?
That's the soft, soft and rage.
Oh my god.
We're a long ways from being what we need.
Yeah, when rejiggering is up. No, when rejiggering is up.
Get out of there,
look at that guy.
He's gonna blow up right now.
Yeah, he's done.
Well, we did it.
Oh, okay. He got it.
Yay.
I'm all the way on the edge.
Yay, naked guy. That when rejiggering is up, you should bring Master closer to Blaster so you can DPS them both close enough. So we
Who's laying on my back with their legs in the air?
By the gate.
I'm way over here. Crazy.
Yeah, I'm trying to grab a healer. Because they have infinite revives.
Alright, I'll get on it.
I'm by gate.
You're by where?
I'm by the gate.
I gotcha.
I'm at the far edge.
Yeah, that was ugly as shit, but hey, it happens.
Oh my god,
I'll take it.
Yeah, it worked, so yeah.
A win's a win, goddammit.
Somebody kind of direct me to another body.
I'm on the far corner. You're coming in the right direction right now. That's straight toward you. You're coming straight towards me. Yeah, somebody got me.
Roger that.
I can't see who it is, but it's behind the thing. Oh, it was Yuki. Thanks, Yuki.
See anyone else over there?
I don't see Corden. I don't see Corden.
Right, yep, there they are. He must have self. I don't know. It's weird.
Where do I put this when I record it? I mean, when I edit it.
In the trash file.
Yeah. If you want a good
that's
laugh.
That's funny though. Go. We're saved by a naked guy.
Diaper Man to the rescue. That's how you name it. Diaper Man.
You got the greaves.
Alright, I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same. Hang out beside you, Joe.
I think Typical should get the chest and the legs. He needs clothes.
He got the pants.
Better of the two choices, yes.
Yeah, if it was the top, then we can still see his ding-dong.
Got some nerve, you bunch of loonies. Sticking your noses where they don't belong. Gonna cut them right off is what I'm gonna do.
I know there's a dude out there named Hulk Hogan.
There's the one that's called the Hulk and he looks exactly like
yeah,
the Hulk.
He's wearing yellow Speedo or something.
Now the one I've seen, he's just like the comic book guy. He's got the purple pants. He's ripped. cost me 92 credits. I'm pissed.
Here we go, Pearl. It's on. I knew the vicious little scruff ball would double cross you. Have a nice life, short as it's going to be.
Get Corrin up.
I already did. Clicked on it quite a while ago.
I wish you'd have let me stealth Fred.
I will.
That dude didn't listen. He just went and.
It's here. Just.
Okay, grab the acid in sequence.
Fine.
I switch on 3 steps.
Yeah, and Budo. Not Budo, whatever the fuck this guy's saying.
Rugar.
No, it's Troy!
Rugar.
Rhubarb.
Yeah, asshole. Asshole.
I'm at 3 stack.
Switch.
Oh, come on!
Sorry. Did I kill him? My bad. Can I shoot now?
Who's that?
No, it's Troy!
I'm so focused on trying to get my rotation going right.
Yes.
I think I got a. I think I got a thing on me. It's a Clance, whatever it's called.
Yeah, it's where we. Yeah, it's not something we can cleanse though.
The fire. The fire is what you need to cleanse.
I got pushed back into the. Okay, I don't know.
Dude, 6 steps.
Three stag.
Why is he loving that corner?
Loving that corner, isn't he?
Nice try!
DPS.
That's not.
No, let's try. All right. You got me.